The Chicago Bears just traded for N'Keal Harry. Got him for a bargain. 7-round pick in 2024. Former first-round pick. Didn't really live up to the hype, though. In 3 seasons with the Patriots, 57 reception, 598 yards, and a whopping 4 touchdowns. Can he come back and invent himself? It's a low-risk, high-reward move. Let's see what happens.